Hello everybody. In this video we will see the button of the multiplication. It's easy, but you can do also many interesting things. Here this is of course the multiplication. Everyone knows how to do it. When you use operation on this side of the keyboard, you have to use this total, not the other total in the other side. The other total is for addition and subtraction. The use if is of course simple, you already know. But you can do also other operations. One of these is a multiplication with a constant factor. Let's say you have a series of numbers and you have to multiply all these numbers for 19.25. Let's say this. Instead of typing every time 19.25, you can do like this. 13, 12, 19.25, 0.25, total, 10, total, 5, total. You see, 13, 10 and 5 are multiplied for 19.25 without typing it again. You also can raise a number to the second or third power. You have to do like this. 8, 64 is the second power. If you press X again, is the third power, etc. You see, you don't need to type the equal button. That's all. Thanks for watching. Next video, we will see the divisions.